Captain Bill, I'm there, and enjoy the show. Ladies and gentlemen, Fred Harmon. Did you know that Jack Seeger is a World War II veteran?
And all the time so happy together.
know, is there anybody named Mary Lou here tonight?
There is.
There is, actually. Mary, your son called Mary Lou. If you get really enthused about it, stand up and give us a kiss.
My knee, my.
extremely talented musicians, mentors, and friends. Please enjoy the vocal stylings of Bonnie, Sharon, Bonnie, and Kim, ladies first.
Yeah. Thank you, ladies, first for that wonderful Valentine's gift. The Friends of Harmony Barbershop Chorus has existed in Western New York since 1983. For most of that time, we were a men's chorus, but recently we've opened our doors to all people. Everyone in Harmony is our new slogan. We are a non-profit charitable group comprised of volunteer singers from all over the area. We are a registered chorus within the Barbershop Harmony Society, an international organization which promotes barbershop singing. Barbershop is a 120-year-old style, four-part close harmony singing that has evolved over and over during the years. Some of the songs you'll hear tonight are very old, but many you'll recognize as being popular songs from various eras, which have been arranged into the barbershop style. So this next song asks a question I'm sure that every one of us has asked one time or another. Who in the world put the bomb in the bomb?
I like the way God made me. members of our chorus, Terry Ritz, Ryan Fish,
come down, 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 come down,
Curtis Smith singing karaoke at a bar in Allentown the other week, and I was just amazed. And we're going to have him solo on Run Around soon.
Man's gonna set me up like that.
To be a ladies' man.
do not enjoy standing out on a street corner with your best friends on a beautiful summer night singing about love? Let's go.
Send me a kiss, my wife, my wire, me, my.
of this year's annual spring show at the Friends of Harmony. The production entitled Movie Night will be held on Friday, May 5th at 7:30 p.m. and Saturday, May 6th at 3 p.m. Both performances will be at the Orchard Park Middle School. And this year, we will have an exciting guest quartet called KQ, a family of singers including a father and his three children. And they are amazing. So you can order your tickets on our website at friendsofharmony.com. And on the subject of movies, I'm sure these next two songs will bring back memories of such classic films as The Wizard of Oz and The Lion King.
There's a calm surrender to the rush of day. singer Adam English on his next song. I know it's a very soft, very pretty, very gentle ballad.
There is one way I can save it.
near the end, we got one more tune, and then the Friends of Harmony have a couple more. We'd like to close on a little bit of a love ballad from the early 60s, a kind of a doo-wop song. If I can catch my breath.
So you remember Lucas was singing at the end of the last show? This is a Rocking Horse production in conjunction with Friends of Harmony, but Lucas was actually in the Rocking Horse show, and he played a tree.
I did. That was actually a lot of
fun. He was the happiest tree I've ever imagined.
Performance leaves something to be desired. As we stroll along together, holding hands, walking all alone, so in love.
Good night, sweetheart.
gem in the community for local theater with Rocking Horse Productions. Do not miss their next show, Dial In for Murder. It's their next scheduled show, and you will love it and also enjoy supporting local actors. So for now, a round of applause for our directors tonight. Please, Peter Hart.